Good day from Chem Help ASAP. In this video, we will mix in a bit of chemistry history as we talk about reactions of alpha-beta unsaturated ketones. On the screen, on the top line, we have a reaction. This is an alkylation of a ketone. I've chosen pentanone for our ketone. We're going to do this alkylation with an SN2 reaction. It's a two-step process. Make an enolate with LDA and then add a primary halide. It's a great reaction, a wonderful, simple method to add a carbon chain to a ketone. Chemists have built careers off this one reaction. LDA as a reagent was discovered in the 1950s and then came into frequent use by the 1960s. Chemists, however, have been accomplishing this same transformation, going from a ketone to an alkylated ketone, long before the 1950s. How did they do it before somebody discovered LDA? Well, they used the aldol condensation instead. So our goal, again, is to start with a ketone and finish with an alkylated ketone, as seen in the top line. In ye olden days of chemistry, when the aldol condensation was still a rather new thing, chemists took their ketones, again cyclopentanone, mixed them with aldehydes and base, and made alpha-beta unsaturated ketones. When we learned this reaction, the aldol condensation, we said that the new carbon-carbon pi bond is useful. Lots of early chemists took these unsaturated ketones and reacted them with hydrogen and palladium on carbon to reduce the alkene to an alkane. What is the net result? Well, we've accessed the exact same alkylated ketone that we could obtain through the LDA route on the top line. In organic chemistry, you often encounter multiple ways to accomplish the same transformation. Students wonder, why learn different reactions that do the same thing? Sometimes it's related to how the story of organic chemistry has unfolded. Chemists develop improvements and alternatives to existing chemistry. These improvements do not always replace the older chemistry. The older chemistry often works better in some situations, even though the newer chemistry might be generally easier. Synthetic chemistry is a form of problem solving, and different problems call for a range of solutions. The different reactions we learn are our different possible solutions. In conclusion, we can certainly alkylate ketones with a combination of LDA and an alkyl halide, as we see on the top line. Another option, however, is to perform an aldol condensation followed by reduction of the alkene.